I was gonna tell him what to bring, but it was too late. Anyways, what is up, guys? So, he ever killed it? Okay. I'm done. No, I'm not. I'm still checking on that 1% life. He's still fighting shit down there, so that means that there's some money. Yep. Ooh, and a speed up. Bro, I got 2 health caps and a 12 vita pod and a speed up, bro. All right, let's go. Zoom. Rip. He got poisoned, but I guess it'll heal by the time he actually has to fight anyways. Rip. That was so rip. Nice. Gotcha, bitch. That dash though, you know? I chose a more defensive set in terms of status. Guy's dead. Wow, that's so fucking fast. That's why I don't like getting clothes. That's why I always spend my freaking time. I got you. I'm trying to be fancy and multitask. Fuck yeah. I fucking did it, bro. I did a fucking grandfather's charge in this bitch, bro. I said fuck these bitch niggas, bro. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh, I still have my emergency down. Okay. Oh my god. That was fucking insane. Oh my gosh. That was insane. That was inhumane. What the fuck? What is that, SK? What are you putting people through? Doesn't like, okay, wait, where am I going? I'm fucking up. Just cause this guy said right. But like he's agreeing with what I was saying, and I understood that. But like for some reason, I still went right. I don't know why. Yeah, there's no point in revving him since it's the end of the level. If there was another room, I would have, but... Okay, that was crazy. That was insane. That was crazy. Bring Shiver if you can. Seems like Grandpa's house more than Antron. Let's go Grandpa's. Then bring Dark Retribution. I will take Tempest. Can't substitute any of my trinkets though. I can switch out Atron, but I asked me for a bomb with CTR on it already. The only thing that has that is Voltaic Tempest, which is CTR VH. That's all I can bring to the table. My Dark Red is CTR high. And I mean, if I'm poisoned, at least take Tempest as a thing. Doesn't matter if you're poisoned or not, I can charge it up fast enough. He wants to buy 5 chain for 50E. My aunt has a fair bit on it too. No macros, guys. No fucking macros. As you can tell, it's all my fuck ups. That's called a swift takeout. Okay, fire doesn't hurt me because I brought fire res. Oh my god, Monks is done already. Bro, I should have brought my fucking axe wrong because I'm gonna miss that charge a lot. Oh my god. I'm an idiot because I brought the freaking sword CTR module. And I left that challenged about the handgun focus. I'm an idiot. I'm gonna have to go super try hard gunner hybrid mode. That monster's gonna watch my switching. He's gonna be like, how the fuck is he switching like that? Oh my god. I'm gonna live. Fuck, I have no health. Fuck this part. I knew he was gonna do a slime thing. We can do a slime thing again, pick him up. Give me health, yes. Thank you. I'm gonna clear all the bricks. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I was gonna go over and I'm like, nah, never mind. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh no, fucking idiot. Ugh. Oh my god. No. No monster. Oh my fucking goodness, bro. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Jeez, man. What the fuck, bro? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck, bro? Like, what the fuck was that, man? What the fuck was that? I just... What? Seeing I turned into a Dutch oven out here, didn't I? Oh fuck. No. I'm trying to learn their attack patterns. So I can just kite them all game around like that, yeah? That's what they're telling me. Okay, let's try it. Thank you. No way, are you serious? Is that all you have to do? Oh my god, they just told me the secret. Nah, that's joking. That's just called kiting. LOL. That fast, gotta move. Bruh. Oh, this part is hell. I'm not making this part online the first time, so let's go with a bang. Well, actually, no, we should probably just use a regular Wintergrave charger first. We can have some time here. You got some time, it's not instantly over. Oh, fuck, it's the boss. No way, I can't do this. I mean, I can, but like, I'm still gonna die. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, as I said, wait until you're on the button. Oh, fuck. Your attack boost is all gone now. I fucking made it. Still got my ass kicked though. We both did, didn't we? I just don't do prestige missions as much. Not only the Legion of Elmer and Harvest, those ones I will pass at, but Compound and Ghost in the Machine. Well, no, Ghost in the Machine isn't even bad anymore because I had Mixer, but before I had a Mixer, And before I had Shocky Resist UVs, But not only like 2 second shock, I did it yesterday, it's pretty nice. But yeah, Compound, no, because I don't have my Dragon Scale Shield anymore. This fucker vendored it. Don't let other people use your account, guys, ever. Don't trust your quote-unquote friends. Yeah. That's what happened to me. How was it watching my gameplay? Like, did you notice anything different from my playstyle? Like, does it kind of look like I'm playing like I'm in lockdown? I don't know. We're just fucking around. So, thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Like, fucked up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I'm just fucking high as shit. I can't even do this. I'm gone. But yeah. Peace out, guys.